Tech. Today's press review. From Gruen de Sene. Talk. German automakers let startups hang. From Slate.fr. The COVID-19 crisis is accelerating the robotic transition of our economy. From ComputerWatch.de Live. Wednesday, September 9th, 4 p.m. Monsieur, part 9 of the discussion series. A founder speaks plain language. From Lazine Nouvelle. Maintained despite the COVID-19. Cedo wants to embody the maturity of Industry 4.0. From TechCrunch. 3 ways COVID-19 has affected the property investment market. From TechCrunch. On the matter of who was really behind it, VC brags. From The Verge. Qualcomm hopes to topple AirPods Pro with adaptive noise cancellation for true wireless earbuds. From Engadget. Facebook and Instagram reveal content recommendation guidelines. From Lifehacker. Commissier. Bring back old Facebook with this Chrome extension. From TechCrunch. Facebook partially documents its content recommendation system. Monsieur from Reuters. Payment tech firm Nuve files for IPO in Canada. Reuters. From Reuters. China plans new policies to develop domestic semiconductor industry. Bloomberg. Reuters. From Gizmodo. Commissier. The FAA cleared Amazon's drone fleet. So we're a step closer to commerce hell. From BNN Bloomberg.ca. China throws a wrench into Trump's plan to force TikTok sale. BNN. From Mac Rumors. Kuo. MMWave 5G iPhone shipments likely to be weaker than expected in 2020-21.